when no antigens are present, that is O blood group. Okay na? So what is the allele that produces same type of antigen? If IA, IA are the alleles, they produce A antigen. If IA, I0 do not produce any antigens, but IA will produce A antigen. So when A antigen is produced, what is the blood group? A. Simply, what is the antigen? The blood group will be same like antigen. If A antigen is present, blood group is A. If B antigen is present, blood group is B. If both are present, AB. If none are present, O. Okay? Next. If you take the blood types, if you take the antibodies, sir, actually, when A antigen is present, anti-A antibody is not present. Why? Because, for example, A, if anti-A antibody is present, for example, this is what is the antibody? Antibody is the against the A. So, when A and A antigen and anti-A antibody are in the single blood group, it causes blood clumping or blood clotting or agglutination process. Then individual will die. Okay, simple technique. When A antigen is present, anti-A antibody is not present. If both A are present, that causes agglutination process. Okay, so that is why when the blood type is A, when the blood type is A, it has anti-B antibody, sir. It has what? Anti-B antibody. Same thing. What is the antibody present in them? Anti-B antibody, anti-B antibody. When the blood group is B, there is no anti-B blood group, anti-B antibody. So, only anti-A antibody is present. Anti-A antibody is present. Next, this is also same, anti-B antibody. And no antibodies are present. I already said, when one type of antigen is present, the relevant antibodies are absent. A antigen is there, B antigen is there. If any one of the antibodies is present, that causes agglutination process. So when AB antigens are there, no antibodies are present. So when no antigens, antigens are absent here. So when the antigens are present, then both the antibodies are present. Anti-A antibodies are present, anti-B antibodies are present. Okay, so this is about the antibodies that present in the plasma. Antibodies are located in the plasma or serum. Antigens are located on the RBC membrane. Antigens are located on the RBC membrane. Let us see here. Okay, so both are A blood group individuals. Blood type group can be tolerated, sir. Sir, what blood group can be given to the A blood group individuals? Okay, so what is the blood group can be given to the A blood group? A also given and O. Okay, now, so what are the blood groups given to the A blood group individuals? A and O. Next, for the B blood group individuals, B and O can be given. B and O can be given. For the AB blood group, any blood group can be given. Okay, so what are the blood groups can be tolerated here? AB and O. Means AB, we can inject any blood group to the AB because antigens are present but antibodies are absent. For the O blood group, we can give only O. Okay, so for the O blood group people, we can give only O. No blood group can be injected, no other blood group can be injected to the O individuals. This is next. If you see, sir, to whom we can inject the A blood group? Okay, means A can be injected to whom? Sir, here A can be injected to A and AB, sir. A can be injected to whom? A and AB. Next, B can be injected to whom? B and AB. Okay. Next, AB can be injected to only AB. We cannot inject AB to anybody except the AB individuals. And if you take O, O is injected to A, O is injected to B, O can be injected to B, AB, O can be injected to O also. Okay. So here, generally, A, B, A, B, O means O can be injected to A, B, A, B, O. So this is about the detailed chart about the blood types or blood groups. Very important 8 marks question. So describe the multiple alleles with the example of blood groups of the human beings. Okay. You have to write the definition of the multiple alleles and you have to take example of the blood groups. What are the antigens responsible for the blood group? What are the antibodies? Sir, these antibodies are IgM type antibodies. So blood group antibodies are what type of antibodies? IgM type. Okay. And blood group determinating gene is present on which location? Which chromosome? That is 9th chromosome. So this is about the blood groups. Okay. Next. Sir, here, what is blood typing? Let us see. Blood typing. Have you understood this? So this is about a detailed story of blood groups, antigens, antibodies, and accepting blood groups and transferred accepting blood groups. Okay. Let us see blood typing. Blood typing. So how we can identify the blood group? For example, if a person comes to you, he want to know about your, he want about his blood group. So how can you identify the blood group? So the identification of blood group is called as what, sir? Blood typing. It is blood typing. Sir, generally we use anti-serums. Okay, na. Generally, if you want to know, if you want to identify the blood group of the individual, we take anti-serums. There are two types of anti-serums are there. How many types of anti-serums are there? Two types. Sir, one anti-serum has anti-A antibodies. So, one serum has anti-A antibodies. Okay, so that is one serum. Okay, so second serum has anti-B antibodies. Okay, now, so we have two types of anti-serums. One serum has anti-A antibody. One serum has anti-B antibody, sir. Then you take a slide. You take a slide. And you pinch with the lancets, then take a drop of blood here and take a drop of blood here. Okay, see here, when you are adding anti-A antibodies containing serum, sir, when you are adding anti-A antibodies containing serum, for example, and blood underwent the agglutination process. So blood agglutination was taken place. Sir, when you are adding anti-A antibody, I already said anti-A agglutinates with the A antigen. Means here, what is the antigen present in the blood? A. When A antigen is present, what is the blood group? A blood group.